Hi, Mr. Benson. Here are your login details to the common data environment. This gives you real-time access to the progress of your projects. From any internet-enabled device, you can make your own inputs. You are part of the design team now. Cheers.
So the soft side to the delivery of Mr. Benson's home is the design coordination, which is basically a series of information exchanges among the various professionals found in the smart home delivery component. This is typically done to the build execution planning guidelines and standards that were set up in the initial step. And this ideally should be also carried out at a build level 3, whereby the various professionals come together and collaboratively generate a unified BIM model that serves as a single source of truth for the project. And this will also serve as a digital version of Mr. Benson's home eventually. So just like the traditional process, there are three major stages in the design process. The first one is conceptual schematic design, the second one is the detailed design, and the final one is the prefabrication detail or the fabrication design. And at every stage of this design process, the client approval is gotten to ensure that his requirements are being met. And also there are two sides to this design process. The first one is the functional design, which has to do with the functionalities of the building. And the other one is the experience design, which has to do with user experience. This is mostly catered towards the client's requirements that was gotten at the programming phase of the building. For example, such things as the user interface or other options that the client actually wants for during the client discovery phase that was carried out in the earlier step. So all this helps ensure that the design is meeting the client's needs and requirements. In essence, design coordination is just one side of the coin to the entire value chain of the smart home delivery. And this is mostly an internal process. And at the end of the day, what you actually generate is the unified BIM model or the single source of truth. I believe this will take about 3 months, 1 month for conceptual design, 1 month for detail design, and 1 month for the prefabrication detail. This is what it takes to design Mr. Benson's home. Like we've seen, this will take 3 months, and this is the second step into this design and delivery process for Mr. Benson's home. So I'll see you in the next module as we explore the subsequent steps.